First, we're going to bring out your loved ones.
Oh, my God.
Terry, here's your wife, Trish.
God.
That's so awesome. Yeah.
Love you.
How's he look?
Good.
Aris, here's your mom, Teresa.
Hey, Mom.
You rock. You rock, baby.
Danielle, here's your mom, Denise.
I'm cool.
Three, here's your husband.
Oh, hey, yeah. Hey, yeah, it's me. Oh, yeah, baby. How you finding?
Miss you so much, baby.
I love you too.
I'm so proud of you.
Oh, finally, Shane, here's your son, Boston.
Yeah.
Oh, man. All right.
I love you so much.
Love you, too.
Okay, Terry, here's how it's going to work. Two of the loved ones are going to go with their survivors on an overnight stay. You'll go to a beautiful villa. You'll have pizza, lots of stuff to drink, plenty of snacks. In addition, you'll have separate bedrooms, so you'll have a little privacy. That's for two of the loved ones. One loved one is going to go back to camp with their survivor. You get to live as they've been living for the last 31 days. That leaves us with two people. This is where it gets tough. One of the final two will get a hug with their loved one, and that is it. And the last person will get nothing more than this, separated by 20 feet, and that person will be sent to Exile Island. Who is the first loved one that is going to join their survivor on the overnight stay?
Myself and Trish.
Trish, come on over, give your man a hug. Who's the second loved one that is going to join you on the overnight stay?
Boston, Shane.
Which loved one gets the experience of going back to camp?
HP, you're up, puppy.
Oh! Who's getting the hug?
I'm gonna send Aris back to camp tonight. So Aris gets the hug.
Aris, come meet your mom. Eat some love.
Here when I get home,
yeah.
Will you please on the table have like five dinners?
Everything. I'll just make everything you want. Oh my God.
I have you.